Balarabe Musa, a former governor of the old Kajur state, has blamed the current petrol crisis on activities of saboteurs in the oil industry. Musa told NAN on Thursday that Nigerians were going through this hardship due to selfish interest of some people. He alleged that some petroleum marketers, in connivance with some government officials, hoarded petroleum products to create artificial scarcity for profiteering. Musa said this was the reason petroleum products were not available at filling stations and the price hiked at the black market. He described the situation as unacceptable and urged government to stop activities of saboteurs with a view to making the products available to all. It is very unfortunate that Nigerians are going through this hardship to get fuel which should be available to all. Without doubt, saboteurs are behind this problem. Some marketers, with the conspiracy of some government officials, hoard or divert petroleum products for their selfish interests. The government should get to the root of this. We cannot continue to have this problem, especially around Yuletide period. Nigerians have suffered enough in the past few days. Government should find a lasting solution, he said. Musa said Nigeria would continue to have this problem so long as people put personal interests above public interest. He said privatization of some of the critical sectors of the economy had impoverished the masses, while producing super-rich few. The former governor said for the people to actually feel the impact of governance, government should be more involved in the running of the economy.